Hi, this is Mary Rankin, and you're watching PhilippineNews.com.
How's the knuckle?
That knuckle was excellent. So yeah, I'm really happy with it.
I heard you were thinking maybe that there was people in your camp that were sort of thinking maybe you shouldn't take this fight because of the problem.
Oh, there was a lot of people. You know, a lot of people. They said, "Are you sure? You know, you fought well already this whole year." But you know, I asked the doctor if he think that I should fight or if I can fight. He said it's not gonna be 100%, but you know, if you're okay with that. I'm okay with that. Just give it a month rest, and that's what I did. And tonight,
but it was okay tonight.
Tonight, it didn't bled, but I was kind of worried about it.